The upcoming amphitheatre at New Tura, which is expected to be completed by next month, has become a den for drinkers who have been using the idyllic location as an area to enjoy themselves. A visit to the place showed many beer bottles intentionally broken at the very places reserved as seats for the audience. The broken bottles at the theatre pose a danger to anyone who may visit the place. The project, which was apparently sanctioned in the year 2017, is under the aegis of the Arts and Culture Department, with construction being carried out by the Meghalaya Government Construction Corporation. While the building and structure of the amphitheatre are complete, the surrounding boundary wall still remains. Once that is completed, such random acts of vandalism are expected to come down drastically. Once complete, the amphitheatre is expected to host many events, mainly related to art, craft, theatre and music, among other things.